Yeah, we came too far. In the darkest days, don't know where we are or who we are. Yeah, we came too far. In the darkest days, don't know where we are or who we are. Yeah, we came too far. In the darkest days, don't know where we are or who we are. Yeah, we came too far.
What up, y'all? Planet of Figs Global News here. Shout out to King Travis for keeping us up to date with technology. He basically compiled some information about the Skynet of fiction and the Skynet of nonfiction, which is basically a system that will be tracking every human being on the planet, if possible, except monasteries and all Amish properties, of course. But the 5G system rollout is coming. This video has a lot of information compiled, and disclaimer, all the opinions in this video may not reflect the channel holder. With that being said, when you see King Travis, make sure you thank him for keeping us up to date, technological wise. Also, I included a video of the whole new biometric system that has been rolled out abroad. Coming here, King Travis files. With that being said, what you heard and saw was the content. For additional content, click the link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe, comment, hit the bell, visit my community wall. And if you have time, go to www.amore-ika.com/TV. That's our Planet of Fakes, too. We are the new umbrella.
Planet of the Fakes and Figstar HH News. Bill Gates is setting the stage for the mark of the beast. Bill Gates is bankrolling a company that plans on launching a $1 billion network of satellites, not in outer space, locally, to provide live streaming coverage of almost corner of the Earth. Weblinks, Bill Gates backs $1 billion plan. Welcome to Starlink, aka Skynet. Eyes the Eyes Beast Eyes System Eyes Rising Eyes. Bill Gates is setting the stage for the mark of the beast. https://docs.google. com, 1NiveConFXZDP0ZGVYW6, mobile basic loudspeaker police car light trumpet direct hit. Why SpaceX is making Starlink aka Skynet. Bill Gates, in conjunction with Elon Musk's elaborate 5G satellite geoengineering, Skynet will direct 5G to track your every move and lock on and affect the contents of the vaccine in the human body. Loudspeaker police car light trumpet direct hit. What is the COVID-19 pandemic really about? 1. Bill Gates releases the idea of a lethal supervirus, real or merely in people's perception. 2. Bill Gates creates mass hysteria using elite-controlled mainstream media outlets on scale never seen before. 3. Bill Gates demands the quarantine an entire world and get people to demand a vaccine. 4. Bill Gates will use a mandatory quantum tattoo as digital certification of having received the vaccine. 5. Bill Gates will use mandatory immunization to implant an RFID chip, digitized world citizens. 6. Bill Gates will place in the vaccine, in addition to various poisons, and 5G interfaceable RFID chip nanotech, is a third nanostrand of DNA coated to a billionth of a millimeter of gold, which increases the surface area around the silicon strand for an increase in digitally imparted and encode. De-information. This creates a third strand of DNA which will, essentially, dehumanize people and inhibit their ability to adhere to internal morals and ethics. It will create a hive mind population, governed by 5G. 7. Bill Gates' pandemic hoax will cause people to lose their ability to understand that they have lost their ability to think on their own. Sound familiar? They will lose independent thought and will be controlled as slave class by the ruling elite through 5G, to serve the elite. 8. Bill Gates, in conjunction with Elon Musk's elaborate 5G satellite geoengineering, Skynet will direct 5G to track your every move and lock on and affect the contents of the vaccine in the human body. Is that clear? All our nightmares are true. COVID-19 is the door to human extermination, but with every acceleration of evil, there's an acceleration of good to counter it. Learn how to take part in the latter. Watch and share this bombshell broadcast as we reveal how globalists are exploiting the coronavirus pandemic to usher in their decades-long agendas of total population control. Web links. It equals 5EAA0FA77BD40EOOB0023DF1. What is the COVID-19 pandemic really about? Bill Gates backs $1 billion plan to blanket Earth in video surveillance satellites. Our planet will soon be surrounded by 500 satellites capable of real-time coverage of human activity and movement around the globe. Microsoft Foo. Ender Bill Gates is bankrolling a company that plans on launching a $1 billion network of satellites to provide live streaming coverage of almost corner of the Earth. Weblinks, Bill Gates backs $1 billion plan. Eyes loudspeaker police car light trumpet direct hit. Eyes revelation, Bill Gates and ID2020, microchips for a cashless society. Weblinks, Eyes loudspeaker police car light trumpet direct hit. Eyes. Bill Gates ID2020, Eyes mark of the beast, everyone who receives the COVID-19 vaccine should be chipped, Bill Gates says. Bill Gates has been trying to get every citizen on Earth to obtain a COVID-19 vaccination with digital ID that can track an individual. Gates called for a South Korean-like national tracking system, saying that, in Seattle, there are thousands of tests every day, but no one is linked to a national tracking system, and that, if there is a successful test, it should be recognized. Read a news article, the Post says that Quantum.Dai, a technology indeed founded by the Gates Foundation, would be used as human implantable capsules that have digital certificates which can show who has been tested for the coronavirus. Here. Image of the beast, tracking systems, by far the most important video you will see. Must watch and study. Click the link in the description for the full video. Like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the bell in, visit our community wall, and, if you have time, thank you very 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 much.
Shout out to King Travis, he ain't no joke. I don't know the red from green. I don't know red from green, but red, they may be stopping them. Green is free to go. Red has to be stopped. Who knows? What up, y'all? Planet of the Fakes, King of Content. Thank you for looking at my video. And also, I need y'all to basically follow me on Instagram.